Let's try to do practice one together. So for question one. So usually I will use this law first. Okay, I will use this one as my first step. So if you have any brackets, you can just expand it. Okay, so a to the power 3 times a to the power negative 4 times 5 would be negative 20. 咁喺呢一度嘅话咧， OK， 你見到咧，我其實係跳咗步嘅。照道理咧係應該寫呢一個步驟嘅。呢一個步驟咧係有一分嘅。咁但係通常我都會跳咗呢步唔寫嘅，因為負四乘五真係好簡單啦。咁所以通常咧我就會直接寫負二十就 OK 噶啦。 And then for right hand side, so would be b to the power 4 times b to the power, okay, negative 1 times 3 would be negative 3. Okay, and then negative 3 times 2 would be negative 6. Okay, so you complete the first step. And then for the second step, okay, the second step. So, 乘呢係代表加啦。 Okay, 除呢係代表減嘅, which means that I will use, okay, these two rules. So this one would be my step 2. 乘呢就代表加啦, 除呢就代表減嘅. 所以呢我呢一度呢, 乘係代表加啦, 除呢就代表減嘅. Okay, 咁呢一度呢就係會攞埋跟住嗰一分啦。 Right hand side 都係一樣啦。 乘代表加，除代表減。Okay, and then the final step， 最尾咧就係撳計數機啦。Okay， 咁就 three， okay， plus negative 20， and then minus negative 6， 咁我撳 counter 咧就會出到咧係 a to the power negative 11 嘅。咁記住咧。 呢一個咧係唔可以做 final answer 嘅，因為你睇翻條題目啦，條題目咧係寫住咧係 with positive index，OK， 咁即係代表咧我要用呢一個做我嘅 step three 啦，咁所以咧我咧係要將佢咧轉翻做 positive index，咁負11個 a，OK， 乘埋一齊即係咩意思啊？其實就即係代表佢係喺份冇咁解，咁最尾咧呢一度咧就會攞埋咧最尾嗰一分 1 a 嘅。 Okay, right hand side is very similar. So if you press the calculator, you will get b to the power 7. 咁你發現咧撳出嚟嗰個咧，如果係 positive number 嘅話咧，咁實在太好啦。咁就即係代表咧，你唔需要咧係用最後一條 root。 咁咧，其實唔同嘅同學咧都會有唔同嘅寫法嘅。咁我喺呢度咧再舉多一個例子啦。咁亦都會有啲同學咧，佢一見到 negative 嘅話咧，佢就會先用呢一條 rule 先嘅，先用呢一條 rule，即係佢唔用呢兩條嘅，佢先用咗呢條 rule 先。咁如果用呢條 rule 嘅話，會出現咩情況咧？咁如果我將咧呢個係我嘅 step two 咧，第二個步驟嘅話咧，咁我咧個做法咧就會係。 本身係 positive 嘅就唔使喐啦，咁但係如果佢係 negative 嘅話咧，我就要將佢咧係搬落去下面，咁佢就可以變做 positive 啦。咁如果佢本身係喺份母嘅話咧，咁我將佢搬翻上份子嘅話咧，咁我亦都可以做到咧佢係 positive 嘅。咁即係換言之咧，我就先用咗呢一個 step 先，即係用咗最後一條 rule 先。 咁跟住咧，我先至咧係用翻咧係呢條 rule 嘅 ，OK， 咁我咧呢一度咧就係作為我第三個 step。咁你見到咧就係分子咧係有九個 a 乘埋一齊嘅，呢度有三個，呢度有六個，咁即係 total 呢度係有九個 a 乘埋一齊嘅。咁跟住分母咧，你見到係有20個 a 乘埋一齊嘅。 OK， 咁其實咧就即係代表咧 overall 咧應該咧約走曬之後咧，應該係分母剩翻11個。 Question two is very similar， OK， 又係一樣咧，其實你可以用咗最後一條 rule 先嘅，咁就即係咧，第一個 term 唔使喐佢啦，因為係 positive 噶啦已經，咁如果 b cube 嘅話咧，佢係 negative 嘅話咧，咁就要將佢擺落分母，咁而分母咧本身係有 negative 嘅話咧，就會擺翻喺分子。 咁你發現咧，就係分子咧係有10個 b， 咁分母咧係有3個 b 嘅。OK， 咁約走曬之後咧，就即係應該咧係分子剩翻7個。Question 3 and question 4 are very similar. So first of all, I have to use, okay, the rule. 這三條 rule 其實是一樣意思，那我就第一個 step 啦，有括弧先解決了個括弧先。 Okay, right hand side is very similar. M to the power negative 4, N to the power positive 2. And then the denominator would remain unchanged. 咁我呢就完成咗第一個步驟啦，咁就有括弧。 OK，咁我就將個power呢就全部乘曬入去。 OK，咁呢一度呢要留意啦吓 2m to the power negative 3呢，你記住呢係成個括咗都有 to the power 4嘅，咁即係換言之呢，2呢都要有份，2都有份嘅。咁其實呢度呢係有個隱藏咗嘅1字喺度啦 OK，呢個係 2 to the power 1嘅 OK，2嘅1次方。 咁所以呢，當個4乘入去嘅時候呢，咁1乘4呢，其實就會出到4，咁所以 that's why 呢就會有一個咁樣嘅情況咯。 Okay, and then we move on to the next step. Okay, 第二個步驟呢就開始呢要計呢佢哋嘅乘除數啦。咁我哋一齊呢睇一睇個 number 先啦。咁 2 to the power 4呢，如果你撳計數機呢就係16啦，16再除4嘅話呢就即係4。咁所以呢就第一嚿嘢呢我就知道呢係4啦。 Okay, and then we consider the index. So negative 12, okay, 乘代表加啦，除代表減啦。 Okay, 咁我呢喺呢度呢就會用呢兩條嘅 rule 啦。咁所以呢我就會得出呢係 4m to the power. Okay, 咁一撳 count 下啦 negative 12 plus 6 plus 5. 咁我撳到呢係 negative 1 嘅。 咁啊，要將佢放翻喺分母啦。咁啊，1次方咧可以唔需要寫嘅 ，OK？ 呢度個1次方咧就請你唔好寫啦。OK， 咁 how about 4咧就唔使喐嘅，因為4咧佢本身已經好靚仔噶啦，咁所以咧繼續放翻喺份子就可以。咁啊，呢度咧要留意啦，有啲同學仔咧成日都會錯呢一個步驟噶，佢哋咧好中意咧即係搬嘅時候咧會兩個一齊搬嘅。 咁你要記得呢就錯嘅，點解呀？因為你望返條題目，呢度淨係得 m 呢係 to the power negative 1 嘅啫，4呢就唔係 to the power negative 嘅 ，OK， 咁所以呢淨係得 m 呢係要搬嘅啫，4就唔需要搬嘅。 Question 4， so here would be m to the power negative 4 and then minus 除即係代表減咯。And then how about n？n 呢就係除就係減咯，跟住就4嘅。 即係代表咧 m to the power 1 n to the power negative 2。咁啊 m 咧係 positive 嘅，咁所以繼續放翻喺份子啦。咁而 n 咧，你見到佢係 to the power negative 2 嘅，咁咧你如果要將佢轉做 positive 嘅話咧，就要將佢放喺分母。咁同樣地咧，其實都會有第二個做法嘅，咁就係咧，我而家係用咗呢一個嘅 law 先嘅。 咁即係換言之呢，就係呢個可以唔好理佢住啦，我哋淨係理嗰啲英文字先啦嚇。咁你見到呢，就係m to the power 12 啦 ，negative 嘅我就搬落去下面。咁如果喺下面 negative 嘅呢，就搬上嚟。m to the power 6 呢，就唔使喐。呢邊撳 counter 得到4啦。咁啊右手邊呢一度呢，就係先至呢係用返呢係呢兩條 rule 嚇，我而家先至用呢兩條 rule。 咁所以呢，就分子呢係有11個 m， 分母呢就係有12個 m， 咁即係 overall 呢，你見到呢係應該剩返1個喺分母嘅，咁你發現得出嚟嘅答案都係一樣啦。咁question 4 都係一樣啦嚇，你亦都可以呢係用咗最尾一條 rule 先嘅，本身係分子嘅，如果佢係 negative， 你就搬落去分母。 咁如果本身呢，佢係分母而 negative 嘅話呢，就搬上去分子，交換位啦即係。咁啊 n 呢就唔使喐佢嘅，因為大家都係 positive。咁啊跟住你就望下啦，如果 m 呢分子有5個，分母有4個嘅話呢，約曬之後你應該剩返1個喺分子。咁啊 n 呢，如果分子有2個，分母係有4個嘅話呢，約返之後你應該分母剩返2個。咁你發現呢，出到嚟個答案都會一樣嘅。 呢個 video 咧嚟到呢度。